What's wrong?
I'm fine.
Oh, what fun you had. Tell me though, was it worth it? Lives cut short at your hand.
Pigs?
Is what you're feeling even real? It's time you stopped pretending, Cloud. Your friend died in your arms, and you didn't shed a tear. What is that?
Sephiroth.
Sorrow. Anger. Regret. Guilt. Nothing. But empty words to you. For you are but a puppet. My puppet.
I'll kill you!
Fill your hollow heart with rage. Let it engulf you, consume you, that you may burn your world to the ground, as I did.
I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
We know. It's okay.
Come on.
Right.
They're nothing.
Get him!
Sorry. It's on now. Here we go. Going in.
That's that.
You're mine. Time to get serious.
Okay.
Deal with that.
Let me handle that. Gotcha. Let's go. You're up.
Need my help, do you? Want some more? Kiss my ass.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Suck on this.
Gramps would kill to see this.
Though in time we triumphed over the calamity visited upon us by the stars, tragedy would nevertheless be our ultimate reward. For the children of men feared us. For the children of man envied us. Perhaps their enmity was seeded by our celestial adversary. None can say. Regardless, we have been forsaken by fate, abandoned to unquenchable anger and unbearable grief, condemned and driven forth, powerless to forestall the coming of our end. And to mend it, did many venture forth, only to meet with disaster. A deceiver that stole the faces of the dead, of mothers and fathers, sisters and brothers lost. With their voices did it sow the seeds of discord among our people, among the children of man. For the planet did we lay down our lives in battle. Returned to her embrace. Yet our adversary did not. Could not. Thus did it fall into a deep slumber. And in the long silence of its sleep, it was given the name Genova. Heed well our warning of that which is to come. The reunion. when our adversaries' scattered malignancy shall converge to plague the planet once more.
That hurts.